इन ए पी टाइप सेमीकंडक्टर। रिमेंबर पी टाइप सेमीकंडक्टर कैन बी कंस्ट्रक्टेड बाय यूजिंग आइदर ए प्योर जर्मेनियम और सिलिकॉन क्रिस्टल। टू दीज क्रिस्टल व्हेन इंप्यूरिटी एटम्स बिलोंगिंग टू अ थर्ड ग्रुप ऑफ पीरियोडिक टेबल नोन एज ट्राइवेलेंट इंप्यूरिटी, फॉर एग्जाम्पल बोरॉन इज ट्राइवेलेंट इंप्यूरिटी और एल्यूमिनियम और इंडियम, व्हेन फ्यू एटम्स बिलोंगिंग टू आइदर बोरॉन और एल्यूमिनियम और इंडियम वेर एडेड एज एन इंप्यूरिटी टू ए जर्मेनियम और सिलिकॉन, then they are just forming p type of semiconductor, because every impurity atom produces one vacancy of electron, one vacancy of electron. That vacancy of electron is known as hole. So in p type semiconductor, holes are the majority charge carrier. Holes are the majority charge carrier. But remember, at room temperature, few of the covalent bonds are broken, and that's why pair of hole, free hole and electrons are available at room temperature in p-type semiconductor. Means at room temperature in p-type semiconductor, number of holes they are large as compared to that of number of free electron. Means p-type semiconductor has hole as a majority charge carrier, while electrons are the minority charge carrier. So remember, for p-type of semiconductor, holes are majority carriers, charge carriers, and trivalent atoms are dopant. Dopant means process of adding an impurity atom to a pure germanium crystal. That impurity atom, they are called as dopant. That impurity atom, they are called as what? Dopant. Actually, they are also known as acceptor impurity, because they will accept the electron. They will accept the electron. So the correct option for this question is option B, that in p-type semiconductor, holes are majority charge carrier, means electrons are minority charge carriers, and trivalent atoms are dopant. What are the examples of trivalent atom? Boron, aluminium and indium. They are what? Trivalent impurity.